Now to overseas, where Russia launched 90 drones over Ukraine during the early hours of the new year. And Russian President Vladimir Putin warns his country will intensify its attacks on its neighbor. More than 24 Russians were killed and 100 others were injured in a recent Ukrainian attack. Putin also vowed that, quote, not a single crime against our civilian population will go unpunished.